Hello, I'm Joanna. In this screencast, I'm going to show you what Credeble is and does. Credeble is a tool to track debt and credit within groups, so you don't have to worry about these things. Here's how it works. I go to credeble.com and click Sign Up. I fill in the information needed. I click on the Confirm link in my email. And I'm in. Because I'm a new user and don't have a group yet, Credeble asks me to create one. My friend Eve and I are planning a bachelorette party for Iris. Both of us have already bought stuff for the party. I'm going to create a group in Credeble for this, so we know what everybody owes to one another. I fill in a name for our group, and names and email addresses of Eve and the other friends of Iris, who will also share in the costs. All of the other girls will receive an invite to come join this group on Credeble. Now that I've created our group, I get redirected to my dashboard, and this is where all expenses, debts, and credits will be displayed. Let me show you by adding an expense. I made a reservation in this nice tapas bar. I paid 50 euros for it in advance, and I did that yesterday. As you can see, Credeble shows me how much money was spent, my share of the expense, and how much all the other girls owe me after this. Let me add some more expenses. Credeble makes all the calculations and displays a graph in which you instantly see everyone's status. And there are two more things I want to show you. Today I was totally out of money while I was shopping with Lily, naturally because I've been paying for all this stuff for the party. And as you can see, Lily hasn't paid for anything yet, so she gave me some money to settle her debt a little. She gave me 50 euros, and this can also be registered in Credeble. Just above the new expense form, I click on new payment and enter all the details. 50 euros from Lily to me. Credeble does its magic again, and we can see Lily now has a much smaller debt because she paid me already. So, whenever someone pays someone else in your group, like a loan or paying back a debt, you can have it registered in Credeble. And the second thing I want to show you is this. Because Eve and I planned the whole party, we want to give Iris a gift just from the two of us. When I add this gift as an expense, I can click Split Different and uncheck the other girls, so Credeble will count me and Eve as the only two who share in this expense. I hope you can see what a savior Credeble has been to me for things like this. I think you probably also have a group where you can use Credeble incredibly well, so I'd say have fun with it. See you around.